I've always been interested as a little girl in nature and animals. I was always interested in biology and chemistry at school. And so I suppose that kind of influenced me in taking a job where I can be involved in research. So my name is Carol Banner. I've been working at Concawe for the last 7 years. So I have had a lot of different roles throughout a long career. So what I've really liked about that is that because of my interest in science and technology, I've been able to kind of dip in and out of very different activities throughout my career. I really like working across different expertises. I like working in multifunctional teams, and I like the diversity of teams. And I think being a woman in those teams, I've always felt very welcome, but I think it's important that women are always part of these technology teams to bring that diversity, that to bring that different viewpoint through in finding collective solutions. None of us are working this alone, and I think it's really important that the views of all corners of the population are brought to advance our understanding of the safety of the chemicals that we live with.